And then Shane Moore at the Scotiabank Convention Center with radio legend Pat Porter from 91.7 Giant FM.
I get to be in the same video with the infamous Jay Moore.
Yeah.
Come on.
Walk the hallway. Right, walk the hallway here at the Scotiabank.
I'll follow you. What do you got to say?
We're on another big show. Pat Porter and myself just wrapping up here. And we're coming into it. This is the two of them. It's another double shot weekend, Pat Porter. That's right. Tell them where we're going to be Saturday night.
Saturday night, we're going to be at the Welland County Motorcycle Club for Biketoberfest. They are giving away a Harley motorcycle from Claire's. And only a limited number of tickets are available, and the tickets are $20. You got a good chance to win this bike.
Yeah, you know what? If I win the bike, Pat Porter, I'm going to throw you on the back of that bike, and we're going to room right out of the speedway. And that doesn't stop there, Pat Porter. Tell them what's coming up Sunday in the fall.
Sunday at 4 o'clock in the afternoon at Taps, Brewhouse.
Brewhouse, baby! Yeah.
We're going to be there. I'm going to be there. And I guess you're going to be there drinking beer or whatever.
Yeah.
It's going to be No One Goes Hungry is the big event. We did this last year at another venue. We're going to do this at Taps. We got bands. We got some great bands.
We got Figure Four and Dwayne Gretzky.
Dwayne Gretzky. Probably Canada's number one classic rock tribute band.
Unbelievable. And I'm a big fan of Figure Four.
Party band.
Saxton Team and Rebel Realty putting this on.
You
and
got it.
Pat Porter, I want you to know something.
What?
You know I'm a big star at Taps. They love me over at Taps. I can't have you on the stage calling me a putz and saying rude things to me.
No,
Pat Porter.
I got some good names I'll bring. They call you.
Call me the star of the Pat Porter Show. You can hear me weekends before noon on Pat's show, 91.7 Giant FM. The double shot weekend, baby. Infamous Jay Moore, Pat Porter, taking over Niagara.